Determine if the expressions are equivalent. The first two expressions, we have 2 times the quantity 4x plus 3 and 6 plus 8x. Let's clear the parentheses from the expression on the left by distributing the 2, which gives us 2 times 4x plus 2 times 3. Again, 2 times 4x plus 2 times 3. Simplifying, 2 times 4x is 8x, giving us 8x plus 2 times 3, which is 6. Comparing this expression to expression of 6 plus 8x, notice the only difference is the order of the addition, which demonstrates the commutative property of addition. These two expressions are equal, and therefore they are equivalent. Next, we have 2 times the quantity x plus 3 plus 4, and 4x minus 2x plus 10. Starting with the expression on the left, again, let's distribute the 2, which gives us 2 times x plus 2 times 3. Again, 2 times x is 2x, plus 2 times 3 is 6, and we still have plus 4. And now we combine like terms, 6 plus 4 is 10. The expression simplifies to 2x plus 10. And now for the expression on the right, we can combine like terms. 4x and negative 2x are like terms. Recall, to combine like terms, we add or subtract the coefficients. Because 4 minus 2 is 2, 4x minus 2x is 2x, and the expression simplifies to 2x plus 10. Because both expressions simplify to 2x plus 10, but because the expressions are equal, once again, the two expressions are equivalent. I hope you found this helpful.